and my dear friends. My name is Rishan Rehman. I'm 5 years old. I'm studying in first standard. Today I'm going to tell you a story. The name of the story is Thirsty Crow. One day there was a crow. He was flying through a forest. He was very thirsty. He found a pot. The pot has only little water. Suddenly, Crow had an idea. He picked some straw and put in it. The water came up, up, up. Then the crow drank some water and happily flew away. The moral of the story is, when there's a will, there's a way. Thank you.